Bubble that swing.
That's why I'm not in your group. That's why I'm not in your group. That's why I'm not in your group.
Stress.
I have a card.
Get the hell out.
It's not going to work.
Carrie, you have to promise you won't take him.
Pandra!
Kara!
Okay, I promise.
The guy's sitting over there.
Well, no, but I'm not a morning person, and this is, I'm just going to do it differently.
Right, yeah, morning person.
I knew it. I knew it. I knew it.
No, this is
going
to work.
The other one's cuter, though. You know Scott?
No.
In a minute. Yeah.
About Mr.
B's
man.
Oh, gross!
You shut up.
Oh, for real. Mr. B? Mr. B, didn't the Donner Party eat each other?
No, just one boy, Adam. One really loud boy.
Everybody, rise and shine. Apaches go straight to the trailhead. White Wolves, this is our stop.
Let's go.
Have fun.
Yeah, you too.
Your face is wrinkled.
You have helmet hair.
See you later, Miss Darling.
See you later, Adam.
Here's your pack, Mr. B.
Thanks a lot, Scott.
Yeah.
Have a good time, Pandra.
You too.
Bye-bye, hon.
Bye, Miss Darwin.
All right, we'll see your resupply.
You bet.
Yeah, Mr. B. Woo! Mr. B.
Shut up. I'll kiss you too.
Hey, Benny. Take care of him, will you?
Yeah, right.
You all right?
Yeah.
Benny, you okay?
Wow.
What'd I tell you, huh?
Great.
Oh, don't you just want to jump in?
Only the old man's for me. So, Jake, how high is it anyway?
What do you think? 100 feet or so, huh? Pandra, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, it's nothing.
It's those new boots. Need a hand, little lady?
My parents are doctors.
Adam, I think she can handle the blister. Pandra, why don't you stay here and take care of it, all right? We'll meet you on up ahead. Benny, you keep her company? Yeah? Let's go, guys.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do, sir.
No way, Kara.
You're from Little River?
Silton.
Silton.
Next town over. You know where the help lives?
Oh. Why'd you come on this trip then? I mean, how do you know Mr. B?
Why are you on this trip?
Well, Kara was gonna go with my cousin Sophie who goes to Little River. And Sophie got sick. And my mom thought that Kara and I needed to spend some time together.
And you didn't want to come?
No, I did. It's just that it was Kara's idea.
So why did you come then?
Jake asked me.
Mr. B, you mean?
Yeah. He's my big brother.
Really? You guys don't look alike.
Not that kind of Big Brother.
Oh, you mean like the program? Wow. That's great. I mean, it's not great that your father's... I mean, is he...
He's in jail.
Wow. That's terrible. Really. Maybe we can catch up. Kara! Adam, you've been to the courtroom.
Very stable now. We've got it. There we go.
No, where am I?
Oh, yeah, you're completely hopeless.
Okay, guys. Who took my power bars?
Kara, what are you talking about?
Oh. Hey, don't look at me. I'm watching my figure.
I wasn't looking at you. I have 5 power bars in my flat pocket.
Are you accusing me?
Well, they just didn't disappear.
Kara.
Now, when you go out there, guys, watch out for the bugs. If you know what I'm saying. And I think you do. What's up? What'd I miss? Scott?
It's nothing. Just, Kara said she lost some power bars and, thought maybe...
You thought what?
I just thought, you know, somebody took them like a joke or something.
Did you have an idea?
Look, it's no big deal, okay?
Yeah, right. She practically called me a thief.
Hey, you know, I don't go around bragging my father's in jail, okay?
Kara, he didn't... I mean, he...
All right, guys, all right. Guess we need to clear the air, is that right? Benny? Did you take Kara's power bars?
No. But thanks for asking.
Kara? You think he's lying?
I guess not.
We don't have a problem then, do we? Problems? I think we're hungry. I think that's it. I've read about this. You guys, your brains are starved, and then you have to need to eat.
Mr. V?
Yeah.
I told Kara about Benny's dad being in jail, but I didn't think that it was going to be
Andrew,
something...
Don't tell me. Tell Benny.
Looking forward to tomorrow's show and tell, Pandra?
I didn't think she would. I didn't know she was gonna.
Well, now you know.
What the hell is this?
I hate this. I want to go back.
Benny, you have to believe in yourself before other people will. Now, this is nonsense. You know that. I want this cleaned up and looking like it was never here. All right? This is for you.
Look, I don't need you or your stupid marshmallow. Benny.
All right, Wolves, listen up. Now, stay in the tongue, all right? Now, what is that? Adam?
It's a fast-moving part.
A fast-moving part. Thank you very much. All right, now, if you fall out, try to grab the ropes on the side, all right? Now, if your partner falls out, which, by the way, is even better. No. If your partner falls out, extend the oar to him, try to pull him back in, all right? Any questions?
This looks harder than it did in the pool.
Ah, come on. You can do it.
No, you're going to be fine. You'll be with me, Pam.
Ooh, watch out, Mr. B.
Thank you, Kara. All right, Benny, my man, you're with Scott.
All right. Come on, Ben. We'll show these losers how. Come on.
Which leaves Adam with Kara. God help us. All right, guys, listen. Just be careful, all right? Let's have some fun. Pandra, let's get him. Ready, Wolves?
Yep.
Let's go get him.
All right. Sorry. Hey, Benny, watch out for that over, bud.
Hey, Mr. B! Let's party!
All right, here we go!
You see him?
No. Wait, there it is. There's a raft.
Let's go. All right. Whoa. I'm stuck. Thank
lot of problems. I don't want
but to anyway, Ernest and I,
by the campfire.
Anyway, Ernest and I, it was wild.
What is he always talking about this guy for?
No, because he's my friend, Ernest.
Oh, okay.
You gotta meet him. He's real cool.
Now, I've heard about this guy. A little too much, by the way. Benny, pass me a biscuit, will you? Come on, fire it in here. There's a man on. Fire it in. You gotta come faster. And you need to work on that delivery. Just be. So, you guys like the rafting?
Yes.
About today, Mr. B. Sorry, I mean, it won't happen again.
Well, I hope not. Be a bummer to end the trip so soon.
End it? Why?
Well, somebody got hurt. Pandora, what would you do if Kara got hurt?
I'd leave her on the trail.
Oh, my goodness, that came out of nowhere. Oh, no.
I sense anger and
wrong
frustration.
Wrong answer. You lose the living room set, young lady. Don't let that happen again.
Ding, ding, ding. I got it. Use the transmitter to signal for help.
Huh? Oh, well, that was good. Good answer.
Good answer. Very nice. Let's hear it for him, ladies and gentlemen. You win an all-expense-paid trip to Eagle Rock.
Oh.
Happy trail.
No. This is Mr. B saying good night. Drive home safely. Uh-huh. Don't do anything I wouldn't want your parents to see.
Oh, yeah.
Mr. B, the social. Tell
me. No, he's cool. Hey, I want to shake some.
What?
Walk forward.
You're the person that I want to see.
Yes.
See. No, this is a new one. This is a new one. I've got a new portrait here.
Ooh. All right, guys, there it is. We won't need the ropes for a while. Ready? Come on, guys, don't look so down. It's not that steep.
Oh, it's not that steep. We'll probably just get stuck and eaten by vultures.
Actually, it's not so bad. You just wind around a lot.
Are you always in such a good mood?
How can you not be?
This is so awesome.
Hey, I'll race you all to the top.
There we go. That's the spirit. Come on, guys. Wait up.
There's a power in loving each other. It's the greatest gift that life can bring.
Like you mean it, guys. Come on, bring it home.
If we just stick together, it will be all right. Remember, love conquers everything.
When your heart is pounding like a tribal drum and you're shaking so hard you can't think, let's go all together.
It really, really sucks. It sucks.
Oh, that's very ladylike.
I'm carrying a huge pack of a mountain and you want me to be a lady?
What happened to your Queen of the Jungle spirit?
I left it back with my curling iron. What did I do with this?
Now that's not the spirit. Come on now.
All right, guys, come on, keep it up. Oh. Just another hour.
Wait, driver.
Yeah.
Damn! Everybody all right?
Get off.
Hey, partner, take it easy. You hear me? Happens to everybody. Nobody got hurt.
Oh, no, just scarred for life.
Don't be mad, Carol. Don't be mad.
Adam. Watch your rocks here, guys. Dusty in here.
Jeez.
Mr. Well, B, does anything live in here?
No. We're good. Would I take you someplace where things are living?
Spider! Oh, spiders, not spiders.
It's good.
Step down here. Step down. This is nice, huh?
Yeah,
it's
kind of nice.
Man, cold, isn't it? Dusty. This is where we're sleeping. This is good, right here. Okay. No, we can't use that, Sky. It'll blacken the walls. We can use the lantern, Joe. They burn clean.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Forgot.
Wow, this is still wet from yesterday. What's the matter?
I'm just cold and I'm tired.
Kara, I thought you liked roughing it.
Roughing it? Wait a minute. You guys think this is roughing it?
No, Jake, not a story.
No. I've been challenged. Everybody sit down. Everybody sit down.
It's the story time.
Did you have to say roughing it?
Just sit down.
It's like kindergarten again. Story time.
Story.
Sorry about that.
Everybody comfortable?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
All right. When I was a kid, younger than you guys, say 15, I was in a plane crash. It was a small plane, a two-seater. The pilot was killed instantly. So I'm out there by myself, out in the middle of nowhere, sort of like this. I have to find my own food. I have to build my own shelter. And on top of everything else, there's this very hostile bear who will not leave me alone. I mean, every time I try to lose it, it finds me. I've got to move my camp two and three times until I come across this cave, something like this, and I think I finally lost this bear, but...
What?
He finds me, and I start screaming. I mean, I go nuts. And all of a sudden, out of nowhere, this wolf shows up. This big white wolf.
A white wolf?
Yeah. And this wolf lays into this bear and I think chases him clear across the other side of the mountain.
So?
What do you mean, so? A couple days later, I was found.
Well, what happened to the wolf?
Did you ever see him again?
No, not then, I didn't. But sometimes. Sometimes I see him. In my dreams.
No, oh, no,
he's lying.
He's joking.
Oh, no. He's Cujo. He's come back for us, the white wolf.
Oh, my God.
Maybe I will.
Kara? Miss B?
Kara.
What's going on? Jesus. Look at that. Kara, are you okay?
Kara? Bear!
No, I know. He's gone. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Well, what was it after?
Her food.
Her food? What, you mean our food? Why didn't you hang it?
Well, how about you mellow out?
I didn't want to go outside.
All right, guys. Everybody's okay. The bear's gone.
Yeah, sure.
Kara. We'll just make it a survival day the day after tomorrow, okay? Guys? All right. Let's get an early start.
You all right?
Yeah, let's just get dressed.
You need some help?
No.
Well, I'll just stay here. I'm kind of tired.
How are we doing? Time of your life, huh? Watch it up here. It's real loose.
No kidding.
Now remember, campers, this is fun.
Attaboy, Benny.
I can't. My leg is shaking.
Come on, it's getting late.
Why don't you just pull him up?
No, no, no. He's got to learn.
All right.
I'm going to tie off here on the street and go down and help Adam. Sit tight. All right, Benny, keep it taut. You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
This guy behind you holding you up?
Yeah, okay.
Adam, how we doing?
Don't do that. I'm gonna fall.
All right. Get your head up.
I am.
Look where you're going now. All right.
I'm looking up now.
We want to camp here? Put one hand in front of the other. Put one foot in front
of the other.
There's
no place to go.
And walk up that mountain.
There's no place to go.
Crawl up that mountain. All righty? There you go.
My leg is shaking.
Ready?
I can't move.
Stop your leg from shaking.
Put one hand in front, put one hand in the other, 1 foot, and move. Attaboy.
There we go. Good, Adam.
Very nice. Very nice. Scott, you all right?
Always.
Okay, kids. One more hour.
You can say that all day.
Well, this time I mean it. I think.
Don't
do that anymore. You smell so badly. Stay awake. There we go, guys. That was worth the climb, huh?
I'll say.
That was easy. I think we did it. We did it. We did it.
We did it. We did it.
We did it. We did it. We did it.
We did it. Adam, no! Jake! Jake!
Side down there, I think, and then he rolled past the... Wait, you see that?
That, like, cliff? I think that's his pack on top.
Let's go. No, 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 wait, Benny, hold on.
It's 44 degrees south, 15 degrees west. Now check this, somebody.
Come on, I'm not an expert.
I know. Mr. B said... Yeah, that looks right.
Okay, now we go.
Stop. It's cold. He's out there.
No. We are stopping now. It won't help Mr. B if one of us gets hurt.
Who put you in charge?
Benny, I know just a little bit more than you do, all right? We have no choice. We'll just have to wait for the sun. I'll start a fire.
Do you think he's still alive?
I don't know. I don't know what...
Thank you.
such thing as accidents.
That was mean.
Hey, guys, look. Now, that's Eagle Rock.
And the cliff was right below it? Right?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah, that's it.
Yes.
Must be a mile or so. All right, let's go. I can do this.
No, I'll go.
Oh, Adam, don't be an idiot. I mean, even I've never gone up first.
Look, it's my fault, I'll
Adam,
go.
We don't have the time.
It's too dangerous.
That's right, it is too dangerous. That's why we can't let Scott go.
What?
Right? I mean, if you lose me, what happens? Nothing. But if Scott gets hurt...
I'll go then. Give me the stuff.
No, I'm not letting anyone else get hurt.
Well, Adam, what have you got?
Just let him do it.
Pander, are you insane?
There's no advantage of having Benny go over Adam. And besides, if Mr. B were here, I think he'd let him do it.
This is stupid. Look, I'm not waiting anymore.
Scott.
It's your funeral. Well, listen. Now you gotta set these chocks wherever you find a crack and just run the rope through. Now, if the chocks slip... I can't do you any good from the bottom, so you gotta set them good, all right? Is he there?
Mr. Bay! Mr. Bay! Mr. Bay!
Where is he?
I don't know.
Adam!
Everywhere. He's not here.
Oh, shit.
Look, I found his pack. I'm gonna lower it down.
Okay, I got it.
What the hell are you doing?
Shit. Damn it, the transmitter's busted.
I'm
gonna go too.
Just go, Kara. I'll wait for Adam.
All right, Adam, you ready?
Jake! Jake!
Jake!
Mr. B! Mr. B!
There's Benny. Oh. Did you see any signs?
No, he's not anywhere.
Benny, try to remember when he fell.
It was so quick.
What was that?
It was the wolf.
Where is he going?
I don't know. Let's follow him. See something.
Andrew, I'm scared.
Kara, come on.
Oh, look, I can't. I don't want to see.
Benny, come on. Jake needs you.
Guys?
Should I go get Adam?
Yeah. Go ahead. Go get the first aid. He's back by the rock. Well, go already!
Help me, you guys.
Jesus.
We need some water.
I'll get it. Yeah. The water.
Okay.
Adam, he's alive. We found him.
We found Jake.
Well, he's alive?
Hold on, hurry. We need your help.
Just hold him, all right? I have to pop the bone back into place. Just hold him, okay? Splints now!
Ready. Coming in.
Yeah.
Let's go.
the other one?
I'm gonna have to stop. I'm getting a little woozy.
Do you want some water?
Adam, tell me what to do.
Well, you got a brace.
All right, all right.
You just gotta pull.
Come on, hurry.
I'm sorry. But at least he didn't break his neck. Now you can tell by the way he moves.
Yeah. He must have crawled a bit after.
Well, we can help him, Pandra.
Can't even help ourselves.
Oh, that's the truth. We have to go to resupply. Resupply? There's nothing to resupply.
Well, there's more food and first aid.
Yeah, and Miss Darwin's gonna be there.
Only if we make it on time.
What do you mean?
We're behind, and Miss Darwin is not gonna wait for us. I mean, she can't.
I think some of us should stay behind and then the rest go.
Yeah, that'd be quicker.
No, I mean, what if the people we sent got lost? There'd be no way to communicate. We can't. Benny, eventually the Apaches will send a rescue team. Eventually.
Well, look, the longer we wait, the less chance we have of catching them.
We need a stretcher.
Right.
The pack frames.
Terrible idea.
All right.
No. No. I'm sorry. I have to rest.
All right. It's okay. All right. Adam, how's he doing?
I mean, Mr. B's burning up. His fever gets any worse. Are we anywhere near water?
Soon, yeah. Adam will take over.
He just went.
I don't care.
One, two, three.
I think I see a creek.
Drink. Oh, shit! Don't drink the water before purifying it! Pandra! Tara! You guys!
Tara!
Tara!
Fine.
Wait up! You morons! Couldn't you wait just a half hour?
Oh, I'm sure it's okay. This is a mountain stream.
There's bacteria in these streams.
I don't get sick.
Just go get your canteens. Nice going, Kara.
It didn't make her drink.
You led the pack.
Why don't you mind your own business?
You know, Kara, I'm sick and tired of your attitude.
My attitude? What about your attitude? Going around like you're the only one who cares about him. All you ever did was treat him like crap.
Look, you damn liar! You don't know anything.
I know a loser when I see one.
Kara!
This has been coming for a long time.
Go ahead. I dare you.
Oh, you dare me? To do what? To hit you? Huh? I know about hitting, Kara. My father once tried to kill me over a stupid bet. Then later he tried again when he got out, only Jake was there.
Well, I still think you're a jerk.
Oh, I'm a jerk. Did I accuse you of stealing? Did I write you off before I even knew you because of what I thought about people like you?
I didn't.
You did, Kara. You did. You all did.
Drop him.
Adam!
I'm sorry. We're never gonna make it.
He hasn't moved in a while.
Oh. Oh, we're almost there.
Let me see.
All right. You see? See that mountain over there? That's this one. And Stone Summit is...
there, right?
Yeah. Yeah, you're getting good at this.
That's it, then we should go.
We are going. I was just switching with Adam.
I mean now, before they leave. I can run ahead.
I'll stay with Mr. B. You guys go up ahead.
All right. That's good.
Okay, we'll be right back.
Cold.
Dear Jake and White Wolves, we waited for 2 days, got here on the 9th, then decided to move on. If we don't see you at the end of the trail, we'll send help when we reach Lake Chinook. Sorry we couldn't wait, but we ran out of food. Keep safe. With love, Mariel and the Apaches.
We missed them. Not even close.
Wait! No! You're gonna stay with us. We need to decide what to do.
No. I can't do this anymore. I wanna go home!
Kara.
Wait. Hannah, she's alive. She's Britt. Benny, she's alive. I'll go get Adam and Jake. Find a safe place. For help. I can't wait here now, not with Kara hurt and Jake.
And not all of us can continue.
But the Apaches are already ahead of you.
Yeah, but unless Mariel finds a shorter way, these guys can't wait.
What do you mean? Did you find a shortcut?
No, you'd only try and stop me.
A different way to the lake?
No, I'm not gonna...
Benny!
Okay, it's the Lone Pine. Across that lava flow and that old bridge Jake told us about.
Lone Pine? Benny, you can't raft by yourself. Mr. B said that was class 4.
You want to ruin her chances of getting help sooner?
No. I mean, I'll come with you.
I don't think so. Andrew, come on. Kara needs you.
No, Kara needs a doctor, and so does Jake. With me along, the rafting will be easier, and I'm good at reading maps better than you are.
Andrew, no. It's too risky.
Too risky for me, you mean? Has my sister nearly got killed trying to save me?
Just be grateful someone loves you that much.
I am grateful. It's just, for once I'd like to do something on my own. Without being careful.
Get your things then. Hurry.
Stay put. We'll send help as soon as we can. I don't believe this.
We went together. That's weird.
Weird? It's ridiculous. Neither one of them knows what they're doing. They're going to get lost.
Look, why are you so upset? I mean, maybe we'll make it there faster.
That is not the point.
What is the point?
The point is they should have told us. We should have decided together.
You mean you should have decided? Look, you're just pissed because you have to stay here. Well, face it, buddy. You just wanted to be the one to go. It's our duty to wait and take care of them, okay?
Benny, do you think we'll make the bridge by tonight?
I don't think so. Maybe.
I want to thank you for letting me come.
Andrea, get one thing straight. I'm the one who should be thanking you.
Well, why should you thank me?
You are the one, the only one who gave me a chance.
Benny, that's because... I mean, I just had the time to think. No, I'm not like Kara. Always a center of attention.
But why would you want to be like her?
What do you mean? I mean, she's prettier, she's more popular, she's...
I think you're very attractive.
Well, I think you're attractive, too.
Slowing me down. You're keeping me going.
So let's keep going.
It's not fair. We did everything right. Everything!
Benny! Benny, it's all right. We just have to find another way across.
How? There's no other way. That's why they had a bridge.
Of course there is. We just have to find it.
Adam?
Kara, baby. How you feel?
Scott! Kara's awake.
Well, how is she? Kara, are you okay?
Oh, it's so weird. Panda!
But no,
Panda!
She's fine. She went to go get help. She and Benny.
You saved her from the bear. You saved her life.
I saved her?
Yeah. You did it.
How's Mr. B?
Maybe I can...
What is there? Benny, no. You're only going to hurt yourself.
We might as well give up.
Showing us the way.
What?
Follow me.
Benny, what's going on?
You don't remember? He led us to Jake. I saw him once before, after Jake fell. We can just follow the river now.
Why didn't you tell me before about him?
I thought you'd laugh.
I wouldn't have laughed.
I know. No.
You sure know how to party. I know what this is for. This is for fever and infection. But what are these roots for? What are they, blackberry?
Diarrhea.
Well, I'm not sick anymore. I don't need your little potion. Get that away from me.
Adam. Let's go.
You guys!
Mr. B?
Andy.
He went for help, Mr. B. He'll be back soon. He stopped breathing. He stopped breathing. All right, CPR. All right, I'll check. Here we go. All right, go. All right, I'll go again.
Come on.
All right, go. It's not working.
Is he gonna live?
Hang on, kid. This is Flight for Life on Stone Summit. We're bringing in three injuries.
Are you all right?
Go on in. Two broken legs, fractured ribs, possible internal hemorrhaging. Over.
Is he gonna live?
He'll live, kid. You did a good job.
We reached Stone Summit. Emergency's on the line. State your ETA. Over.
10 minutes. Over.
When the wind